Hi, my name is Asa Kennedy, and I want to welcome you to Right and Wrong Thinking. Let's look at another popular saying: when praises goes up, blessing comes down. Can that statement be true? There is no New Testament scripture which supports this statement. Praises are not preconditions for blessings. When we talk about praises, praises is thanksgiving, is a form of thanksgiving. The Bible already guides us on how we give thanksgiving. 2 Corinthians chapter 2 verse 14. Now thanks be unto God, which always causeth us to triumph in Christ, and maketh manifest the Savior of his knowledge by us in every place. 2 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 15. Thanks be unto God for his unspeakable gift. Colossians chapter 1 verse 12. Giving thanks unto the Father, which had made us meet to be partakers of the inheritance of the saints in light. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 18. In everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. So it's not when praises goes up, blessing comes down. Your praises does not bring blessing down, because God gives us his blessing despite our state of mind. I can go on and on to disprove this, because it is not scriptural to say when praises goes up, blessings come down. The blessing of God is not conditional, and the blessings of God is not in reaction to our action. So it is God's nature that he blesses his people. You don't need your praises to bring down blessing. You worship God in spirit and in truth at all times. The phrase, when praises goes up, blessings comes down, cannot be true, because we praise God irrespective of our circumstance, and your praises does not attract blessings. Hope this is clear enough.